it doesn't do any service to the voters in terms of deciding, looking at the contrast between us and how we're going to govern. If all she's going to do is shout over me, interrupt me, and spew lies. We've looked for opportunities for formats where I can talk directly to voters, they can hear directly from me without the spectacle that Carrie Lake is going to create. And we're going to have the same opportunity here that she is as well.